Hi, my name is Pastor Chekerwa. Did you know that Jesus is coming again? Yes, he's coming again. And the word says, the gospel of the kingdom shall be preached. Before he left, just before he left, he said a powerful statement in the book of Acts chapter 1 and verse 7 that I want you to hear and listen to him speak. This is the man who spoke the worlds into existence. And just before he left to go to heaven, he says on Acts chapter 1 verse 7, and he said unto them, it is not for you to know the times or the seasons which the Father hath put in his own power. Everyone wants to know a secret. We thrive in carrying one secret from the other person to the other one. That some call it gossip, some call it whatever. But I want you to understand, Jesus himself says, when it comes to the times and seasons, God has left it in his power. The disciples also asked the other time, when are these things going to be? Jesus never answered that question. Why? Because when it comes to the times, it's only God and God alone. In fact, he says to his disciples, no one knows the hour. Even the holy angels don't know the hour. The Father alone is the one who knows the hour. Why did not God tell us the times? Wasn't it fair for him to tell us that I'll be coming in 2035 or in 20 whatever? Were we not going to be better off? No. We're going to misuse the time. Because we'll do all sorts of evil. Then towards the end of time, we rush to say, here we are. And then Jesus says, when it comes to the times and the seasons, my Father has left it in his power. Nobody knows the time. You don't know the time that you are going to die. While it is true, we talk about the time that you were born, sometimes to the minute. But when it comes to the day that you are going to die, we never know. When it comes to how the future is, we never know. God has decided to keep that to himself so that we don't misuse the time. We don't put things wrongly because we think, we tell ourselves we still have time. That is in the power of God. Now, why would he do that? So that Jesus says to his disciples, watch, wait, pray, minister. During that time, when the seasons are passing, when the time is passing, do all these things. That's why he says to his disciples, watch. And that's the message for the hour. Watch ye therefore. Always be ready. Never relax thinking that you have all the time in the world. No, it doesn't work like that. Always be watchful. In the night, in the morning, in the evening. For Christ can come anytime. Anytime. Some people talk about the eastern sky is going to break in the morning. Some people will tell you in the night. I don't care what time it is. But what I know, he is coming. When it comes to the time, be watchful all the time. Be ready, because you never know. Make things right with your neighbor. Make things right with your wife or with your husband, with everyone, with your children. Make sure that wherever you are, all is well, because surely he will come, but we don't know the time. May God bless you.